Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Jailbreak. We're gonna be a criminal because let's just see all these cops and then just all the prisoners. Oh, they must. There's only one criminal. It must be. Wait, and he only has $2,000. We are. Where's all the cops? There's so many of them. I see absolutely zero. Okay, well, I'm about to escape. There's about to be a couple more criminals. Are you serious? He has speed. Okay. He's probably a hacker or something like that. For some reason, he has like. For some reason, like that guy has like speed hacks and insta. Just gonna try to keep on. Escaping. Okay, we need to try to find a way to be the hacker. Or just like see who the hacker is. Gotta run. Come on, guy. If I just see him, I'm booking it out of here. I'm just booking it out of here. I don't care. There's a hacker on the loose. That's what I call a sweet getaway. Okay. So, oh, there's a lot of criminals now. I guess the hacker police isn't doing his job. And I have no wheels. So. When did I get zero wheels? Hello, someone, please give me wheels. Did like the hacker take away like all wheels on the vehicles, or was it that guy that just rammed into me? Because it's nowhere near as efficient. And the criminal, I mean not the criminal, the hacker's most likely just in the city somewhere. And I do have some nitrous, as you could see. this bar indicates like how much nitrous we have. Which nitrous is very good. Especially when you're trying to get away. If you have no tires or half tires, it would still work. Goodbye. You bad boy. Because you're a cop. You could possibly be the hacker. The hacker bad. No one else bad on server except for hacker. I need to figure out who the hacker is and kill him. That's my only goal. Oh, and also my other goal is to get tires. Since I have none, I just have like the disc stuff. Yoink. Wait. Oh! Since the cop had it, it may be like glitched and yeah. But the best thing that we got was tires, so it should be a smoother drive. Someone dropped a jewelry store for $5,000, and I have $52,000 from when I was a cop. I arrested three people in the last minute, and also like they were the ones that were they were like the most wanted. Let's just have that where one of the people that escape. Let's just drift over here. Okay, there he has a car. Sorry, like, please don't make fun of me for my spelling. I just do quickly. You spelled it. Nope. Come on. Gate, breach vault. Nope. Are you serious? Ew. Okay, well let's just try to find the hacker and hopefully kill him if he doesn't have infinite health. And it's not letting me steer. Okay, now it is. Let's go. The criminal army is rising up to fight the hacker. They're rising up to beat them. Okay, so where should I go next? Well, the first thing I need to do is get like my weapons. No. Opie. I forgot what key it is. Ugh. Just let me up there. Boy. Flying car. I want that car that he has. I need to get to the weapon shop. And the reason why the weapon shop is because I have an AK-47 and I'm able to get the best gun there, which I will do it if it's if that's what it takes to kill the hacker. I'm not gonna stop attacking until the hacker is dead. Even though that sounds a little brutal, don't kill in real life. Only in jailbreak if they're hackers. Only kill hackers in like jailbreak and stuff. And don't like it where it's meant to just be like a fighting game. Whoosh. Goodbye. Let's just use the nitrous to get away from the copper. Okay. It doesn't cost your Robux to... Like, how do we get... Oh, they're at that end, obviously. Okay, I'm pretty sure we got away from the cop. Oh, I'm not gonna go. Someone just dropped the thing, but I don't know where he got in. People are robbing the jewelry store. And he has a flying car. Whoever hacks in my game, they will pay. Well, the game that I'm in, well, just any game, they will pay. And by pay, I will just shoot them over and over again until they die. Well, until they just respawn. To the weapon shop so I could grab my AK-47 and then I could buy like the best weapon in the game. AK-47, let's buy plasma pistol. And also shotgun and get the C4s. We are set. And never mind. I'm just gonna yoink this car. Wait, I'm just gonna try out the plasma pistol very quick in the shooting range. Oh, okay. 4. How do I get more C4 explosives? No targets. Thank you. You would wish that he never hacked. McDonald's, we need to get the glider. Because the glider's pretty OP. Especially when we're trying to get away from someone. Sir? Excuse me? And while we're on it, we could just rob the donut shop for maybe a couple $100s. How much money do I have now? Oh, only 1,500. I'll definitely need to go on a robbing spree. Don't give me the money and don't alert them or else I'll shoot at you. It wouldn't do much if he shoots me. I know. You know what? He's being on the fight. Never mind. Wait, keycard, is that keycard? No, that's pistol, I'll just take it. And still, eat the donut. I need to get a car. Any car. Boom, 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 boom. There's a car. It's flipped, but it would. There's a lot of people in helicopters. No, Driver. Yeah, I really want to get that flying car or maybe the attack helicopter. Or maybe even monster truck. Or the very fast, well, just any $1 million thing. Might not do monster truck. Bruh. Goodbye. 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 Good. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. What's happening? Okay, now I'm going over. Yeah, I think I just like went over the thing. Now I'm good. Okay, we need to go and get a key card somehow. Come on, get tires back. Or you could just do that. Yes, just collect some money. If there's any cop that comes,
I'll be ready.
Okay, let's just wait for it to fill up completely. I'm just waiting for something that it says they collected 1,500. Police have entered building. Could be hacker. You kill! That guy killed me! Oh. Okay. That is it. I'm going back to get my stuff. Well, not my stuff. New stuff. Let's just go back here. Select the colors. And just get out. I'm just going to grab a pistol just in case I run into... Can I get the shotgun? Yes, I can. It's the same shotgun. I just needed to buy it from the store to be able to use it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's a pistol. Look, why can't they ever drop key guard? Well, I was just about to just pickpocket him, but he sadly just despawned before I could do it. AK for fast shooting, and then this is yeah, I'll just take that from you. I don't want him to shoot me. Because criminals can attack other criminals. And he tried shooting me. Well, and also there's another car just around the corner. Give me donut. And money! If you don't give me money, you'll get it. $750 cash. Not too good, but not too bad. I think the... I think Hacker loves the game. But I'll still just grind out stuff. Okay, I have $750 bounty. Collect your key cards if you drop the key cards. I hope you do, but it's more likely that you guys will just drop the pistol, which I don't need because I already got like a laser pistol. First, I need to just get out of the river with this car. Come on, just get out the river. I'm just leaving the car. Okay. he just got rid of the car. The guardian and I gotta light up. Well, I might just go ahead and rob the factory. I know it's somewhere near the museum, which is that way, but I don't know why I'm going this way. Thank you for the boost. Hey, you almost got me stuck at the same spot that I always get stuck at. First, let's just start robbing small stuff. Maybe like the gas station and donut shop. And then just starting the big stuff like factory, bank, jewelry store, and some other stuff. Guys, okay, good. The person just got out. I'm pretty sure I just saw bullets flying right by me. Give me the money. Yeah, don't rob in real life, please. It would be very bad if you do. Okay. Let's start going. And since the W key is right by the Q key, which... the Q is to use nitrous. I always keep on accidentally pressing Q while I'm pressing W. So that's why that just keeps popping up. Which that's kind of annoying, but I'm still just okay with it. Cargo plane is right there. Just taking off. That could give us bank. Leaving the power plant. Because I don't know how to like rob it. Because I don't really play this too much. And this is actually my first time trying to rob the power plant. I always go for like all the other stuff like museum, train, and just all sorts of other stuff. I literally did every single one, but the power plant. Okay. let's just get in and take all the jewelry. What? Bro, he's trying to kill me. This is very risky. Just keep on going, and just keep on going up. Especially up. This is dangy. Sure you can't go in from the inside and from the outside. I'm just gonna go back down and try to steal some diamonds, even though it's very risky. I'm still just gonna do it to try to at least get a dime, because just having a robbery for $0 is just not really the way to go. Still in it, but the cops might be able to get in from the bottom floor pretty soon, so, oh no. Let me just eat my donut and get my glider out and soar off to the unknown. Get him. Pistol. No! Are you serious? No! No! Okay, she's just evil. She just started taunting me. Obviously on accident. Nice. Gun. Okay, I escaped, but wait, and how do I have my clothes? Tell me. I wish they let me keep the guns instead of clothes, or I'd have to jumpsuit and no gun. Time to do small robs and then work our way up to big bucks. Which by big bucks I mean the like train and bank. Why did it not let me get anything from jewelry store? Is there something that like I'm missing I have to do? Let's just back up. Get the glider, get gun, get glider. Like it gets it dirty. The cops might come any minute now. Threatening you with your own donut that you gave me for free. I'm still robbing you. Thank you for like 10 free donuts, even though I just came here to rob you. The car. Wait, no, I parked it by the glider. I forgot I parked the bike glider. And what's happening with my wheels? Well, what was? This one was very up there. What's happening up there? Huh? What's happening up there? Tell me. Is I am in the house and I'm oh, they're just playing a game, I forgot. A weird game. Wait, Oh no. Oh no. This is a little crazy. Yeah. So slow and steady wins the race. Okay, that was kind of a scam. And I already flipped it. Nice. Okay. Let's just go to like somewhere else and possibly, hopefully, get a key card. All I want is a key card right now, so I could just start I can't speak English. Bank heist. I'll just do a robbery. A bank robbery. And the warehouse robbery. I wish I was able to get that for free, but that's not the case. Escape. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you guys want to see more, just hit the like button, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye!